smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Ellie, Ellie, are you alright?
Uh-huh. Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
杰克逊郡啊，在他最后一次知道汤米的下落的时候呢，就是在这里啊，知道汤米是在这个杰克逊镇。这次旅途也总算是到了一个阶段了啊，不知道后面会怎么样。啊，这是他们现在这个杰克逊镇的地图。现在看起来应该还是在一个山林郊外啊。这一章节不是很长啊，收集要素也不是很多。这里要废车看能不能找到什么东西。这里应该原本是有一条路的，看起来。这有剪刀，然后这里有一把新武器。这把左轮手枪主要是自带瞄准镜，并且弹药的威力比较大啊。缺点是弹药比较少，并且装填速度慢。
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's.
啊，这看起来原本确实是柏油路，然后呢，下面有个车瘫了就掉下去了啊。这原本是一个上坡，然后接上这个桥边缘，下面可以看到有个车，旁边还有一本漫画啊。我们下去看一看。
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went wrong.
We just had a bit of a disagreement. That's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way. I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? Last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
看来当年这个乔尔和汤米是不欢而散的啊，不知道这次如果要是找到汤米的话，汤米会是一个什么反应。哎，就在这个大石头的这个位置呢，旁边就是那个道路坍塌后的这个车辆的位置，你看上面还有路灯啊，这个车也是够惨的，不知道这个车是什么情况下坍塌掉下来的。然后这里可以拿到漫画书，这个漫画书也不知道代表什么意思，感觉这个漫画里面讲的故事好像不太妙啊。现在本身是下着大雨，然后呢又在河道边，但是好像水位还没有涨。下着大雨水位居然没有涨，说明什么？现在这个下雨的状况，乔尔和艾莉的这身行头应该会很冷吧。哎，只是穿了一件衬衣然后外套。
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right.
一个水电站、这里有一个可以开启的门锁，里面也不少好东西啊。这个地方的话光源很充足，所以这个我们开完锁以后可以看一下掉下来的这个刀变成什么样了、为什么拿它开了一下门就一定会断呢？只是游戏机制如此设计罢了啊。这里有很多的好东西，因为我们之前没有把这个血包用的不是很多啊，燃烧瓶用的不是很多，打法机制合理的话其实消耗就会比较少，所以呢需要拿东西之前检查一下身上有没有可以这个周转的物品，如果说是酒精和这个纱布啊要快满了的话，就可以先用掉一个急救绷带，然后呢再制作一个腾出来拾取的空间，以免溢出啊。这里的话要想过去的话需要把艾莉送到对面啊，在底下有一个被淹没的小房子，用这个木板可以把这个艾莉送过去。
All right, Ellie, I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Go on, give it a spin.
原版这里的时候是把道路打通了以后会有一个奖杯元素，就是艾莉会伸手啊，让你跟你这个机长，然后机长的话会我记得原版是有一个团队合作的奖杯啊，但重制版的话这个奖杯变了。
I will.
Teamwork.
哎，就是这个。如果原版的时候跟他击掌的话，就会获得一个团队合作的奖杯。但是这一座呢，多了一个奖杯，不是说多了一个，就换了一个。就是如果你故意不跟他击掌的话
，Really? Gonna leave me hanging? All right. I'll see how it is. Just like five. Just five seconds.
艾莉会感到尴尬啊，并且这个碎碎念一下啊，他会解锁一个叫做“晾在一旁”的奖杯。啊、原版的是团队合作啊，这代变了。
That's too small of a grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just.
That's enough.
其实这段对话就可以看出来，之前乔尔多次展示出了这种他对已故之人的这种。完全不提的这种态度，之前泰斯也是啊，因为这其实就是一种自我保护，就是他知道事情已经发生了，但是他内心确实会受伤，为了不让自己的心理对这件事情然后再受伤害，所以就完全不提。
I know I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible.
地上这么多草，总有的吃。这里有很围了一圈高墙啊，这个发电站看来还一下子过不去，那要去杰克逊镇的话必须得要从这个水坝这里穿过去了。
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
这附近有20点维他命。这是大门，看能不能从这个门呢穿过去。现在维他命的话我们要升级的项目已经都升完了，生命值也升到了最大，武器晃动也升满了，其他没有什么可升的。但是游戏里面有一个奖杯是要完全升级乔尔，但是这一点只能在二周目才能做到，一周目是升不满的。这里有一张地图是他们这里这个水电站的地图，然后旁边还有一点物资啊，这个破布检查一下啊，还没有满啊，可以捡上，应该是现在这样捡完以后应该有2.5个破布，最高上限是3个。它这个新 UI 改的就是不好去知道这个物品上限是多少个。
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey, please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
God damn.
Yeah.
The Let me look at you. You're fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
简短的一句话，关系就已经明了了。
Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course.
He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
看 ，Tommy 那边还在帮忙递马掌。
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
Oh, no. You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy.
看这里的人虽然没有隔离区那些军事的管制，但是大家还是能够和睦相处，团队合作啊，还尽职尽责的配合。
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Put some food in you.
Joel.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by. Come on.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever.
这个场景原版的时候没仔细看啊，现在才注意到这里其实是一个宿舍啊，周围还有很多的人在上面睡觉，原版的时候没注意到上面还有很多人。
I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I've said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
这段我在录，比如说乔尔在看到那个照片的时候，我安排的是让乔尔是就秒退，哎，瞬间就还回去了。原版的时候是这个，汤米的话还没有说完就可以交回去的，但是这里必须要停顿一下，然后出来操作提示才能交回去。这算是和原版的一点点差别吧。我原版录制的时候就是也是让这个乔尔把这个，因为他之前不是就坚持的以故之人呢，不想就再想起来。因为对于乔尔来说，就是关心的人死去的话，如果说是再想起来的话，只会让他再次受伤啊！外表坚强，内心却很脆弱的那种人。这里的话有不少好东西，其中呢有一瓶酒精，应该这个酒精是半瓶。然后呢，我们的现在的这个储量已经不够了啊！但是呢，我们之后会消耗燃烧瓶，然后呢之后再制作再回来捡就可以啊。看我们现在的这个酒精还剩四分之一的酒精就满了，但是他这一半拿的话就溢出了，浪费了。这里往前的话会有一个可选对话，不过触发起来的话有可能会触发不了。
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
接下来有个可选对话就在右边，和这位这个进行的站岗的女士啊，靠近她以后她就会说话，但是有的时候她就不会，所以可能要进行一下这个重置。如果你靠近了他，他也不会说话的话，就可能需要重置一下。
You're new around here.
Yeah, Joel, I'm Tommy's
brother. Word travels quickly around these parts.
Apparently.
I kind of see the resemblance.
I see.
It's a compliment.
It was a pleasure meeting
you. You too.
我们顺便捡起了刚才脚下的板砖啊，之后会用上。这附近的这个投掷物还是挺多的。
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plant's up and running.
And you still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
好，这里有五点零件可以先捡上。然后这里的狗狗和它互动的话，也会有一个奖杯。
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley.Not much of a guard dog. But he's good to have around.
That's a good boy.
These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1,000,000 it works.
Sure.Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
这里有一个生存手册啊，这个生存手册可以大幅的延长烟雾弹的持续效果时间，非常长时间。
Watch it. Okay, that's good. Lower it slowly.
All right, that's good.
Tommy's here. We good to go?
Give me one second. Okay, good to go.
You ready?
Go ahead, hit it.
Here we go.
God damn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news.
在这种末世能够有电，这个真的是一个希望之光。
That's pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2,000,000.
All right, Joel. Let's go talk.
这里我们先不跟汤米去靠近那道门，会触发剧情，然后呢可能会使得我们有些操作就不好去做了。我们先往回走啊，在这边。这个下面二层的地方有一道门，里面会有一些零件，还有个火萤挂坠，同时呢可以换上一个新的钢管。那么这个拼装完毕以后，再往上面装这个焊接，就是这里这个房间，这里有很多东西，有一个全新的钢管啊。这个耐久没用完，用完没用完可以都可以换上新的，因为后面的话我们还会换更多的新的近战武器。然后呢，这里有一个火萤挂坠。这里的东西都拿完了以后呢，还有这个零件，一共有35点零件都拿完了以后，我们回去二楼，在刚才我们拿了这个生存手册的地方呢，有一个枪械改造的这个工作台。枪械改装的话，重点有三项要改，一个是这个弓箭的这个搭建速度的改装，然后呢是霰弹枪的射程的改装，再有呢就是我们的这个狙击步枪的穿甲能力的改装，这三点是必定要优先改的，剩下的话就随意了。不过呢，因为我们的零件都捡到了，所以几乎可以把现阶段以后我们主要能升的升满。手枪和左轮手枪的性能足够，其实不需要升的特别高，其他的话都可以升满。这里还有我们新的这个带准心的这个大左轮，马格南左轮，还有这个削短猎枪，我们还有它的这个打击范围，这个也可以升，这算是一种可以提升威力的方式。零件什么的我们就都给它用完啊，一直都留在身上是没有什么意义的啊，把它全部用升级用在了武器上才有价值。还剩一点零件我们就给它们都升到手枪上吧， 装填数、射击数啊、其实装填速度化完全足够了，主要是这个射击速度和弹药量。如果你能把一件武器全升满级的话、啊、还会有一个奖杯。好，现在我们就去找汤米。
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure they're your boys... You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston.You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
这个游戏的剧情、关卡设计和剧情叙事有一个结合的一个小技巧，就是在人物的这个矛盾冲突、哎、达到这种时候的话，一般都会插入一场战斗、哎、起到了一个剧情缓和的作用。虽然他们有了观念上的冲突，但是呢，却因为共患难而这个达成了一致。这里的战斗技巧呢，是直接进行这个烟雾弹突围，如果不突围的话，敌人会有六个，突围过去的话，敌人会变得只剩下三个，然后呢会抢到一个先手机会。这里的话建议大家在这场战斗刚开始使的时候呢存一个档，因为如果要是失手的话，这个优势可能就没有了。什么优势呢？就是首先过来在这个位置呢干掉三个敌人啊，一定会有三个敌人追过来的，我们可以在这条路上等着他们啊，注意听的声音，如果有这个大喇叭的这个说话的话，就表示还有一个敌人已经被我们的队友干掉了啊，就比如说这里。好，就在这个地方等着。和原版不同，原版只需要丢一个燃烧弹就行了，但是因为燃烧弹的史诗级削弱，这里需要我们丢两个燃烧弹，但即使是丢两个也是性价比极高的一个操作。好，这样的话所有的敌人就都消灭了。如果你之前没有存档，并且在这里发生了意外失误或者说死亡了的话，可能会从比较远的距离然后重新读档，然后就可能这个优势就没有了。好，这里的话我们等着汤米他们去开门，但是呢我们先不要过去，我们回头先把这附近要拿的东西拿一下啊。这个道具都可以合掉，钉子炸弹可以合到两个，然后这个烟雾弹可以合到三个，这些东西是固定的，因为我们之前都没有用，后面的关卡这些我们反而可能会开始用的比较多了。然后呢，这里有一个斧子，它属于利刃武器，可以一击秒杀敌人，把它利用好的话效率会很高。再有个呢，就是这里这个地图，这个水电站的设计图，这个设计图必须得是在这个阶段才能拿到，刚来的时候是拿不了的。
This looks pretty complicated.
这是吐槽之前给艾莉解释水电站是怎么样工作的嘛，现在知道水电站是怎么样工作的吧。刚才击杀的敌人呢还会掉一个钢管。刚才的说背后的三个敌人呢，其实尽量只用一发霰弹枪，剩下的用棍子敲死就好，因为他们是一定会跑着追过来送的。然后刚才这烧死这六个敌人当中呢，其中有一个很高的概率甚至会掉一个燃烧瓶，不过这次没有那么好的运气，没有直接掉燃烧瓶。 这关呢我们可以多消耗一下弓箭，当然也要看我们弓箭的剩余弹药量啊。我们确保我们的弓箭在这一关过的时候呢能剩余四发就可以了，中途的关卡呢还会再补一发，也就是说这场战斗我们可以把弓箭消耗到剩三发啊。后面还有一个场景的话可以再捡到一发，然后我们整理一下接下来用到的。刚才下面楼下的两个敌人呢我们直接用弓箭给他射死啊，如果说是没有足够的弓箭的话啊就可以留着用宝砖啊猎枪啊什么的，其他都可以。然后就是啊场面这两个房间有，然后这里的话会有刚才这个大左轮的两发子弹啊，记得要捡两下，然后旁边还有一杆猎枪会有一发子弹，基本上这三发子弹就是给这屋子里面这三个敌人的。我们前面呢还有多余的这个剑师，我们可以多用用，把这个还没有察觉到我们的先干掉了。然后这里正好三发子弹，一枪一发子弹一个人，其中有一个敌人呢会穿着防弹衣，我们的猎枪伸过穿甲之后呢就可以爆头一枪秒掉他了，虽然说他有这个头盔但是可以确实的对他的头部造成伤害秒杀。这个在哪？好像是在这儿。好，你退回来，慢慢靠近。他是拿了大左轮，我们没有用近战武器是因为近战武器后面的场景我们会用到，可以留一留啊。虽然说也可能会够，但是以防万一嘛。所有的敌人杀完了以后尽快的回到刚才，这里有一个橱窗口，那里会有这个一半的砂糖，然后可以把瓶子也捡一下，后面的战斗会用到，因为暂时没有补给的机会了，触发剧情以后我们就没有机会拾取了。
Yeah, I'm fine.
They were coming in from every direction, and Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
Hey, what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria. Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know. Yeah, I know. I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it. It's best this way.Well, maybe some real good will come of this. I need to talk to Ellie. Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it, which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay, be careful out there.
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Come on. She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. I don't know what's going on. Well, she didn't go down this way.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods. Come on.
Oh,
Ellie, what are you thinking?
There, more tracks.
这段场景因为没有战斗元素，所以环境的贴图做的会比较细，知道玩家可能会更注重观察啊，但是呢，导致的也是这段环境的帧数啊可能会掉帧。虽然有的新的这个机器，新的更高的机能，但是把更高的机能都用满了，还是会掉帧的。接下来这里呢有一场强制战斗，难度稍微有一点点高，因为是强制战斗，是被发现的状态，就比较难去潜行了，然后再加上是这个最高难度，所以就会更难一些。我们先这个不惜一切代价把正面拿霰弹枪的这个敌人干掉，然后呢接下来的话我们算上刚才要干掉的敌人呢，如果我们击杀了三个敌人的话，就会刷新的敌人，然后呢他们就会冲过来啊围剿我们。但是呢我们这三个干掉的敌人呢，先干掉比较难缠的，一个是刚才冲过来拿霰弹枪的，再有个是刚才这个戴面具穿红衣服丢燃烧瓶的，最后一个呢是一个拿的这个狙击步枪的。我们把这三个敌人干掉的话，我们就可以安心的跟剩下的敌人对枪啊，就会难度就会低很多。他们会突围上来包抄我们，但是呢我们拿的霰弹枪就等于是他上来送。先观察一下，不知道大家有没有看到啊，就刚才这个位置，提前观察好他的位置，知道他要在哪个位置探头，因为他瞄准的速度是要比我们快的，所以要预瞄。怎么预瞄呢？就是先提前观察，先看对方是在什么位置探头啊，看这样探了个小脑袋啊，这样你就确定了，注意周围的参照物是在这样的一个参照物位置啊，他探了头，然后呢就可以开始做这个瞄准准备啊，在他还没有探头的时候呢，就瞄上刚才的大概对应的参照物，他的头一探出来，哎，就给他爆头。好，这样我们看到对面说了掩护我，我要过去了啊，就表示他们刷出了新的敌人要来包抄了。这个时候呢他有的时候会从右面的台阶直接来送一个，但是呢那是运气比较好的情况，运气不好的话就直接他们就是从正面开始包抄，两侧都会有。我们就继续回到车这边，他们就会一个一个上来送，只要有点耐心就好，注意听着点周围的时间，因为我们的霰弹枪之前升级了这个射程啊，所以稍微远一点的距离也能给他秒掉。往后的关卡我们霰弹枪用到的就不多了，所以我们可以多用用霰弹枪，还有之前我们捡到的这个大左轮的这个子弹可以用到剩两发啊，可以多留一点。其实我们整体的弹药量是够的，主要是为了应对各种情况，所以每一种武器的弹药呢都留上一点，把弹药最多的那种武器啊优先用掉。好，来了，应该是最后一个啊，如果说是他就剩最后一个的话，我们也可以直接上去近战。好，这样这个场景的敌人就都消灭完了。然后这个场景里面可以拿的东西是有两个回血的灵石，还有就是一个一发剑师。我们现在可以扫描得到，一个是在刚才的这个狙击手台子下面，这里有一个，这可以补二十点。我们之前受的伤都可以在这里可以补很多，它直接可以补一整格血。这里还有一个，而且刚才击杀的那个会丢燃烧瓶的那个敌人也有可能会再掉一个燃烧瓶或者酒精，哎，还会掉酒精，哎，没有，正好没有满。然后呢就是旁边的这个小木屋，这小木屋里面如果说是困难难度的话有不少东西，但是决定难度下的话就只有这一发剑师了。可以顺便再看一看，调查一下刚才我们击杀的这些敌人他们有没有掉子弹，尤其是刚才我们打掉的那个戴头盔然后用步枪狙我们的这个啊，看看他有没有掉子弹。我们用扫描了一下，看看没有就不用上去了。好，我们骑上马继续走。
Get him.
Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie!
I'm up here.
Christ.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
汤米高情商，知道我们得私下里好好沟通一下啊。这个屋子里面东西挺多，主要是收集品比较多，然后呢会有这里一个维他命，然后楼上会有这个酒精，然后楼下还有这个补血，还有这个布片零件什么什么的。这里的话是因为汤米站在旁边，所以我丢不了这个钉子炸弹。这里的话会开始给大家演示一个钉子炸弹的特殊用法，就是说利用游戏当中这个敌人刷敌点的固定位置以及游戏的存档机制，会使得我们不消耗这个钉子炸弹啊，就能够大批的剿灭敌人。啊，这里我们拿到了一个火萤挂饰啊，旁边看到还有这里一个全家福。这个宅子应该原本是一个开农场、开牧场的人的啊，还挺大。哎，我们刚说了，就往这个位置丢一个钉子炸弹，有三个敌人，全部覆盖上可能不行，但可以炸到两个，这样的话确保可以炸到其中一个穿防弹衣的就行了。然后这边的话，困难难度的话会有不少东西，但是绝地难度下的话，只有里面这个洗衣房会有一个完整的布片，然后一楼就没什么东西了，我们要去二楼。二楼的话东西有不少啊，主要是一个漫画书收集品，就是这里。它这一卷的封面让我想起了这个夺面双雄，有一个电影。这家住了很多啊，这个孩子也很多，有各种各样的喜好，然后看从他们的房间里面就可以看出来，但是呢没有留下他们的像有些那种叙事字条一样的东西，也不知道他们是去了哪儿。后来怎么样了？你说不定呢，可能还跟汤米他们住在一起，这个不知道。但这个屋子本身是废弃了，应该是没错了。啊，这里还有四分之一的酒精，好久没玩了是吧？然后其实他的这个步枪啊，塞回去的这个动作有点奇怪。你看啊，这个步枪掏出来看的还好，但是每次塞回去的时候就看得很奇怪。好，这边没有什么东西了。右边还有一个屋子，但是这个屋子里面没啥，看一眼吧，是一个浴室。啊，绝地难度下的话，真的是物资很少。困难难度的话，这里东西特别多，一大堆东西。这一屋子可以把弹药、各种物品都可以啊，弹药好像没有啊，各种物品可以存得满满的。
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys, movies.Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt. It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you.So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And
we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
看，又是在这种剧情人物冲突到不可调和的时候呢，插入一场战斗，给了这个角色有足够的缓冲和思考的时间。首先是二楼两个敌人啊，他们的行动路线比较固定，其实还是挺好打的啊。如果你要是比较着急的话，直接冲上去拿斧子砍也是可以的啊。这个呢，慢慢走过来，正好可以给他背后绞杀。如果被发现的话，就直接斧子砍死。另外一个发现的话也没关系，因为另外一个呢是拿近战砍刀的啊，跟他近战跟我们对的话，我们是一定是占优势的啊。这个，因为乔尔的这个武器大师啊。他也会固定掉一把砍刀，是一个虽然说是满耐久，但是他的耐久只有三格啊。再往前走呢，就会触发下一波敌人啊。看现在没有看到吧？等会儿啊，看往前走，他们就突然出现，刷出来，然后被艾莉炸弹。哎，我们这个砍刀可以拿到下一关用。这里我们还是先换上斧子，回头来杀他。哎，他在哪去了？先不要着急下去，他是拿枪的啊，但是呢。是手枪，我们可以在他躲得掩体后面的时候呢，快速的冲过去接近，然后用近战干掉。在这种把敌人都击杀之后呢，游戏就会自动存档。像刚才我们一上来就放了炸弹的这种情况呢，啊，他说 house is clear。这个时候呢，我们就检查点读档，读完档之后呢
，house is clear。Let's get back to the horses。
就会发现，哎，这个炸弹又可以捡回来，就等于我们没有消耗这个炸弹啊。这是游戏的存档机制啊造成的这么一个良性 bug 啊。你换引擎，我一样可以用 bug， 还是会有这样的小技巧可以用啊。下一关的话，我们甚至会把这个技巧用到更高级的进阶版啊。乔尔升级为德州炸弹杀人狂。
We're clear.Want a hand up?
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. You know.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.